When, if you can tell and get over the wind, no pun intended, the water is not moving and the fence looks to be okay as far as I can see and feel like I safely can get to. So maybe we got lucky. The curse of the water standing is the same thing that is saving the fence, because if it was running, I don't think we'd have a fence.